Welcome back, guys, to Red Dead Redemption 2. We're just taking, just going straight from that last video, and I'm going to go do this Dutch mission. I don't know why it wasn't available for me when I came in last time, but...
Of course, of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff.
Well, how are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Well, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by. Losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Ooh. Excuse me a moment.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh! Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though. And it has cost in this county its good name. And the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now. And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Sweet.
Climb on up. Let's go.
Yeah. I guess I'm not in control of this.
How are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey, Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course.
Who else would be?
You were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate
that. Wow, look at that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners.
Not just any moonshiners, Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Grays and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
That bed rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
So, whoa. I guess we're going to go arrest some people.
Whoa! Hold up. You see that wagon?
I swear they got it in
it for me.
You could try washing once in a while.
Oh, damn.
Come on, mister.
Can I loot him? I guess I'm supposed to go to him.
No. This must have happened recently.
Hey, come have a look at this.
Look. Suit and tie. One bullet clean through the forehead.
Wow.
Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Yeah, I've run into them.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay. We should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
I wonder if this means I should come back here later. Can I? It said I could take something there.
It's business, the life of a lawman, isn't it?
Appears so.
I'm just glad we got Archibald here to show us the ropes.
Am I supposed to get in? There we go.
Would you mind taking the reins?
Okay.
Have a look at these papers.
Sure.
I'll direct you.
Yeah.
Okay. Frederick Mitchell, Lemoyne State Legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. Bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law. Hey, slow it down a bit. Go right at the crossroads.
Yep. Not the nicest fellas in my experience.
Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No.
Why does that place look like Silent Hill?
Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. They're right again here. Drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye.
I'm sure I wouldn't.
So where was I? That's 7 government officials they've murdered this year alone.
Damn.
Here we are. So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
You've been saying that...
The horse just ran into him.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood?
I'm going to get my weapons just in case. Double barrel. Lancaster repeater. I like the sneak in this. It's done really well. The whole game's done really well. I think you can, like, dive as well, can't you?
See? See? What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest. Our excellence, as they say in Paris.
I can't see them.
My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
Oh, handle this.
Well, the way I
said... Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your... fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
I'll go to the left.
We'll take the left.
Let's stop these filthy degenerate tax dodgers. The cheek of
without
the
being spotted.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
See one by the bridge over there?
Oh, nice. This is really cool. It's got to be careful of, like, alligators or something. Ah, damn, they saw me. Is there only 2 of them? Retry checkpoint. That was kind of bad of me. So you can see which way they're looking.
I'll take the left.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. The cheek of them.
A fine idea, Marston. Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
See one by the bridge over there?
They can definitely see me. Why aren't I crouching? Okay. Do I take the lead or do I send Bill?
You wait here. I'll be with him.
Okay. Make it quick.
I forgot how you knock someone out.
I'll tie this bastard up. I think there's another one by the still.
There's like some... Are they flamingos? That's cool. Okay, so he's over this way. Did they not... Did the other guys not get this guy? Oh, they got... Okay, they did.
Deal with the last one. Get him to the wagon.
Now, is he going to move again? Hopefully he doesn't move. Come on. Take him down. Nice. Nice. Hog time. Okay, we got this. Nothing I can take here, right? Doesn't look like it. Okay, sweet. What about our wagon? Oh man, this is a small little bridge. Oof.
I think that's it. Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Oh, so. I think you're real funny, don't you?
That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Alright, so I guess I'm going by myself. Dynamite. Oh, snap. I thought you could throw these. Run, 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 run. Oh, snap. I'm coming. Find Bill. Why is Bill all the way over there? How did he get over there? I'm glad I took my weapons. Has Bill killed them all? Like that red marker just seems to be depleting. There he is, nice. Wow, nice.
We're putting you out of business. We're taking blood for
everyone. Wow, who's throwing the dynamite? Is it dynamite or is it a cannon?
Look out, we got more coming up.
This weapon is fantastic. Got him. Oh no, they blew it up. Okay, got him. This area is quite big. I'll loot him. That's another guy there.
I don't see any more. Do you?
No.
Let's find.
Just make sure there's nothing. Nice. Well, one of them seemed to like bust out of this. Alright, hang on. I just want to make sure there's nothing in here. What did I get? Did I just kick him? I want to check behind this, I want to make sure I didn't miss anything in here. Doesn't look like it, does it? Okay, cool. Guess we gotta get back to Dutch. I'm sorry that this horse died. That was our little wagon, I think. Now, I don't know if it will like time out and be like, you've taken too long. But I think looting's kind of like a good thing. Yeah, I'm just picking up lots of stuff, so I think it's worth doing this. $600. I gotta pay those bounties. Okay, that'll do for now. Thought that was my horse. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff from that. There's like houses everywhere. There's like, it's so spread out. I need to go like check out the open world a bit more. Okay, here we go.
Well done. Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it. For personal consumption, it's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. My cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Sweet.
Should I stash this somewhere near camp, boss?
Yes. Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen... These two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the young Dutch again.
What do you mean, young Dutch?
Oh, they're not flamingos.
I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Oh, snap.
Okay,
I'll see the race.
You're on. That's the spirit. Okay. On my word. Set. Go.
Well, his horse looks like it's going to be a lot faster. I just hope mine can out-stamina him. Come on.
You never were much of a rider.
We'll see about that.
If he knocks me off my horse, I will shoot him. I should have probably got a faster horse. The stamina on this one is just incredible.
You okay there, old man?
If he overtakes me at the last minute. Whoa, snap. No! How come he didn't jump? Come on. We got this. Oh, it's... I don't know if I can run this far.
You really think you can hold that lead? No doubt.
The horse's stamina. Come on. So close. I have to give the horse something. Come on. If I got something this... I got the horse. Nice. Come on. Nice. I gotta give that horse lots of carrots.
So much.
Well, time is a bastard. When you get to be my age, well, you'll know that better than anything. Be well. I had fun with you today. You're... I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
How old is Dutch? Alright, sweet. So we did that. Let's just see where I don't want to do that. I want to actually do see the map. Let's see where these... Okay, so there's two missions here now, and they're both in this town. Bounty's only $60. I might pay it off at some point. So there's two. We've got Abigail. And we have Molly O'Shea. We do not have... any supplies? But yeah, okay. I'm going to end this video here. Because I guess that video was kind of long, actually, maybe. But if you did enjoy it, please leave a like and subscribe. Peace out, guys.